Choosing what high school to go to is one of the most important decisions you'll make as a middle schooler.
But with over 100 different options for high schools in Philly, the process can seem a bit overwhelming.
But it's okay because Great Philly Schools has created an easy step-by-step guide to help you and your family find the best high school for your interests and needs. So let's tackle this decision by using Great Philly Schools' 6 simple steps.
Did you know that most schools require that you apply nearly a year before the school year begins? Applying early to private schools can also help improve your chances of receiving financial aid.
Make sure you research the deadlines and give yourself plenty of time to prepare. It's a good idea to start thinking about which high school you want to go to in the 6th or 7th grade.
With so many schools to choose from, you should take some time to think about your academic and non-academic needs. What skills do you want to learn? What sports do you want to play? Do you have any other talents or interests?
I was really interested in learning a technical skill, so hands-on programs were important to me.
I was looking for schools with a good STEM program because science is my favorite subject.
After understanding your needs and wants for the school, the next step is deciding what qualities are more important to you.
Are you able to travel farther away, or do you need a school close to home? Are arts and music important to you? Make a list and rank them in order of importance.
I knew I wanted to play sports after school and join clubs and activities.
At this point, you're finally ready to start looking for schools. You can use Great Philly Schools K-12 guide or visit greatphillyschools.org to find and compare hundreds of schools. You can find information about courses, admission requirements, and extracurricular programs and more.
Start making a list of schools that stand out to you and don't hesitate to ask people like parents, guidance counselors, and mentors for support.
Now that you listed all your needs and narrowed down your top school choices, it's time to get to know the schools. Try to reach out to students and teachers to better understand what it's like to go to a school. You can ask the principal, admission staff, and school counselors about things like academic expectations, class sizes, and career paths.
Talking to teachers and current students helped me make the most informed decision. I got to observe classes and speak with teachers. They were very welcoming, but also had high expectations.
If you can't physically visit, you can call or email the schools you're considering. Many schools host virtual events, open houses, and info sessions, so you can get all the information you need from home. You can find these virtual events and make appointments to meet with schools at phillyhighschoolfair.com. Be sure to prepare a few questions to get the most out of your visit.
After visiting your top schools and making lots of notes, you'll be ready to start the application process. Depending on what school you want to go to, the application process can vary. For high school, you need to apply during the fall of 8th grade. Visit greatphillyschools.org to figure out your application requirements and deadlines all in one location.
Okay, now you're prepared to go out there and find the perfect high school for you. If you or your friends need any more information about this process, just go to greatphillyschools.org. See you in high school.